The ruling Democratic Party says it will postpone presidential candidate Lee Jae-myung's weekly nationwide tour in accordance with stepped-up distancing guidelines. The party's election committee said it will review when to resume the tour after observing the virus situation. Now, when resumed, it will visit Gangwon, Jeju, Sejong and the wider capital area, which were not included in his tours until now.